Salvador Dali didn't always pay at restaurants. He was known for drawing sketches on the back of his checks because he knew that the restaurant wouldn't want to cash a valuable piece of art.